Recently, we've been receiving a lot of complaints about cars driving too fast. Maybe you can pay special attention to speeders?
Yes. Come on, let's go.
Copy that.
If you'll get in the front and drive.
There's an emergency. Urgent response required. Officer available?
All right, let me drive. All right. You got it. Oh, God, dead.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
What the hell? Get out.
Excuse me, officer. Can you help me, please?
Can I help you? What do you need help with, sir?
Excuse me, officer. Could you show me where Pasta Vigneto is on the map, please?
Pasta Vigneto?
Of course. Let me try to find the nearest one on the map.
Stop yelling. Oh, here we go. That's a vignette.
I appreciate it, officer.
No problem. Now, who's pumped out here? This nigga here. This nigga here. You need a ticket, man. You know what I'm saying? Good eye. Might as well check these on the way. Uh-oh, yes, sir. Victim! I thought you was in the car with me. Oh, shit, I'd have caused the accident. God damn it.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Yeah, sure, officer.
please cooperate. Move to the sidewalk and wait there.
Are you serious? You have no reason to ask me that.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I had to pull you over because you failed to signal.
Don't you have better things to do?
Don't I got better things to do?
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk.
They're standing in car. I'm still standing in car.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance, if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
Your ID is expired, sir. No, it's been expired since 2022, my nigga. It's 2023. Wait, 1116?
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Let me see
that. Sure, officer. Here you go.
Ooh, lucky. It's 1227. Ooh, lucky.
Please, allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs.
You under the influence of TNT and that better be?
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
What?
I have to fine you for failure to use a turn signal. It will cost you between $60 and $150.
Really? That is so much money!
I know that's so much money. It's cool.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
But did you beat it for stupid?
Do you have to send me an invite to that place or what? That's what I was trying to do. That's what I did.
This one just parked in the middle of the street.
It says watch live stream and I clicked on it. Nah, it doesn't. It takes me right back to the homepage.
Being detained because I witnessed you jaywalking.
Yes, officer, I'm sorry.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Well, since he asked the question, give him a jaywalker ticket too. That's the question.
You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
Why does it cost so much?
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Sure. There it is.
Hands in the air and let me frisk you.
Yes, sir. Frisky, 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 frisky. Sit his ass in jail. Sit his ass in jail. Possession of a weapon. Switchblade. That's what that is.
I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade.
Please, officer.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
You know what? You look like a Karen. Let me see your ID.
Please show me your ID.
Here.
Yes, sir, TV. We just got him. We just got him, sir.
Hi, officer.
Hi there. It's fine. Have a nice day.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Did Beckham come get this dude?
Hey, officer, can you help me out, please?
Yeah, sure.
Next time, bro, remember my name.
Excuse me, officer. Can you please point me to the giant head monument?
Let me see if I can find it on the map.
Don't resist and get into the police van.
Hopefully your homie knows.
No choice.
I didn't even check if you were drinking and all that, bro. So, fuck all that, bro. Hey, bro. Lucky I ain't catch you for drugs or nothing, bro. You straight, bro. You straight, bro. He's out, bro.
I'm very grateful, officer.
Bruh,
hell yeah.
Hi. How you tell people hi?
You gotta get near to me, please, sir. Why are you walking like that? You know what? You're walking good. Let me see that
ID. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Let's go. We just asked for IDs.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
Please show me your ID.
Yeah, no, nah, huh? Nah.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Wait, not police. I mean, it's a terror. You know what it is.
The lens clear. Oh, full page, bro. in the vehicle that didn't use the transit.
My apologies for the accident. The damage will be covered by the police department's insurance. We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
What? What you mean?
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Let me pack you down. You're detained because you match a description in the police computer.
What?
You match this description, sir. Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is not a safe area. Please change sidewalks.
Come on, officer. I see no danger in this area.
What did I tell you, though?
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Please cooperate and wait here.
You have no right to ask me that.
Yes, I do.
You're good to go. Bye.
Hello.
I have to arrest you for having an
Hello
open
to
warrant.
You, too.
What?
He got a warrant.
You got a warrant? Okay, but y'all were in. Okay, if you wasn't pressing.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
You got a warrant. Right. Copy that.
The nearest available unit will be
and
sent
you
to
can
your
solve
current location.
It, but you get down there. Since you want to talk crazy, you can solve that once you get down there. So you're going to have to get.
Pulled you over for running a red light.
I'm just so unlucky.
I'm stepping
out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please.
I'll search the car. Be on point. I'm gonna search the car. I'm gonna get the drift off the car out of the road. You get the drift off the road.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I got it up off the road. Oh, y'all, yes, sir. Let's search this vehicle.
This person looks nervous. This is nervous.
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
I gotta check the back seat.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
Oh, he got over an ounce of marijuana on him, though.
So tow the car.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Got it.
This is old. Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
Your car towed, boy.
I have to arrest you for carrying too much cannabis on you.
Please, officer.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
We get him out of here. Hey, bro, you stupid as fuck. Hey man, what are y'all talking about?
He's a bitch, dude.
He's a bitch.
I bet you won't see him.
Hey, TV, hold on, bro.
No. Shift over.
Fuck your bitch ass nigga.
Okay, partner. I'm here to take the suspect into custody.
Please cooperate and come.
Fuck your bitch ass nigga. Anything I say. Oh, that's great.
You see?
New fucking... Yes, sir. The radar good. Got new unlocks, nigga.
This Call nigga out here, to man. Singles.
OP, this my man. Here, man. New unlock to Bedford. Yes,
this nigga here, man.
Yo, let's
go. Shoot this nigga,
I told
man.
You we were straight. The shift was over anyway.
It don't matter, bro.
I upgraded, TV.
You wasn't supposed to shoot that nigga, though, dog.
I tased him.
You wasn't supposed to tase him, not over the weed.
I tased him in his back.
That nigga died. That nigga died, dog.
He didn't die. If he died, it's because he hit his head on the floor. I mean, on the concrete. That's
his head on the